anniversaries on that shelf over there. Ibzara, my dear, you do love that letter. Any more questions? Good question. Right now, I'm documenting some of the terrible things that happened before the flood. I need to warn my children and their children after them what can happen if they do not follow the Creator and His ways.